Hello everybody. I made my PT109 from the brand AMT. It's a very good brand because have a good details. You can see that I made very faster. I didn't use the brush. Just I use the spray like this. I use the color the Hunter Green in a spray. I bought this in Walmart, very cheaper, like $3 or $5. I didn't remember very well. And then for bottom, I use the Satin Brick. You can see this. Also, I bought this in Walmart, I remember. Cost me like $3 or $5. Also, I like the color because it's very beautiful. How is painted, you can see. Also for the details, I use the panel eye in dark gray. I use this for put many things like this, many detail like this, windows, also with the torpedo. You can see the detail. Also, I use the panel eye in black color like this. You can see. And for another hands, I use also this. This is the matte finish thin matte with the brand Full Art. Made these boats in average 1 week, I remember. Every day, 1 or 2 hours every day, just for painting. I like the brands. They don't give me a lot of problems. Very easy for assembly. Very easy for paint. Just using the spray. I hope you like it. Resume, I use two kind of sprites. Is the Hunter Green and the Satin Black. You can see this. I use the panel eye, preference the dark gray like this, and a little bit for too many details. I use this. Easy. Thank you very much.